I'm doing fine.
Does the car ride make him sick? Yeah. That's on my son.
I don't think it's cold.
Yeah, because this shirt was a little cold and she's really started in when I put the shirt on her.
I like to get changed. I want to get a little bit in.
Especially if I'm not used to changing them, it probably wasn't the most pleasant experience.
Doing good. Yeah, turn around. Might be much better. Cattle cup. Exciting.
I didn't know hospitals still do that.
That
walk you down.
Oh yeah. Well, they don't know the medical.
floor. They give you choice.
Goodbye.
Well, you're going to know that
congratulations.
Oh, thank you. Okay. This way, right. I'm doing good. Doing good. It's the red car. Cute little thing, huh?
Oh, it's so adorable.
Right
there. And it's all so tiny.
My new little sister.
Yeah, it's so pretty. Can you see its little face? Maybe you put the blankets down a little.
You didn't pick it, don't you?
No, I don't want me in the picture.
That's okay. You're right. We don't.
Did you get Frank the Smith and the Baby?
No.
That's right.
Yeah, Frank.
Come on.
I would be interested in the baby.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Careful.
I'm
careful,
Candy,
because you never know what's this.
Hold
it, touch it.
Move
your head.
He's
not even barking at it.
I know, he's begging
it. Maybe he recognizes the smell.
No, look at those.
It has the G stench. Yeah.
Why don't you get a close-up on the little one?
The dog or the girl?
The little one. You know how to get a close-up?
Go ahead, get a close-up.
You know what it is. He likes the kitten, so he likes the little baby. He's not jealous.
He would persist until he could get the smell.
Right,
oh,
stop.
Is that what it is? Mm-hmm.
Right.
Well,
no, don't let the dog go.
Like the baby?
Mm-hmm. Like the baby. Once they smell and they, you know, don't want
it. Well, either way, look. Look at all of it. Yeah. Is the light still yellow?
It's still a little jaundice, I think. You can see that the eyes, the whites of the eyes are a little bit yellow.
You know what I have to
just
give?
A little
its face is very yellow, isn't it? It should be a little lighter.
Could be Chinese, you know.
Well, it could be a little yellow.
I don't think so. Even Chinese don't have the yellow eyes.
No.
It's the whites of the eyes that are a little yellow.
You're right, Michael. It was the liver. Joint is the sign on the liver.
Yeah.
I thought it was the kidney for some reason.
No, it's the liver.
She's tired of all.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Oh, see now.
Oh, she's so tiny.
Yeah, it's hard to dress her, I guess. Is it tiny? Mm-hmm. 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 Mm-hmm.
No good.
No
good.
What do you
think? What
do I think?
Yes,
I think it's adorable. It's so precious.
Does this go down anymore in his
print?
I think the only down part it goes is it goes under.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, so that it rots?
It doesn't
yeah.
go, it doesn't, oh yeah, it doesn't go all the way down again.
Yeah. You know what it is? She
Oh,
maybe
that's what
it is.
I don't
think they monitor a little
feet.
Why don't you put
it on standby? I'll get you the picture,
Andy. Well, maybe pull it up a little bit. Let's see. I think.
The red button.
Oh,
there, it's kind of
light. No,
just.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That's the proud father over there.
Mm-hmm.
Did you take any pictures of the hospital, Andy?
Yeah.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I tried to.
Did you get all the weight and the length and everything?
Not with that. I took
okay.
the 35 millimeters.
All right, well, when she was born, she weighed 6'9", and she was 19 inches.
Right, born 8/20 on Monday, August.
October 17th.
At 8/20.
Yep. So cute little thing.
Yeah.
Look at that, me. Who is that guy over there? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Oh,
dude, get off me. Go away. Turn on the other, Dad. Turn more this way. Thanks, Dad. The other way. Yeah.
You see the baby, Dad?
Yeah, I want to see you, Dad. How you doing?
Okay. What's the matter?
Don't scare it, Dad.
What's the matter?
Pretty good, considering. You're a little tired. But that not like you because I'm up at night
already. Jesus, Christy's new grandfather.
Yeah.
Called yeah in Chinese.
Yeah.
What's it called?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep.
He said keep in the light, but not in the direct
sun.
Hello, Dad.
Yeah.
Time to change the diaper.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That end is working, no problem.
Yeah.
Hopefully, it's only guess.
Yeah, it's probably something I'm eating now. I have to figure out what's all this stuff.
Is it quiet as that, huh?
Yeah, just to eat. Just when
she's
hungry.
Yeah. Good because go to, you know?
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah, because
the
nose is a little high.
I mean, no, when it's high.
You might go home and be good. Not Chinese nose.
Not Chinese nose. Not like your nose, though, Dad, thank goodness. Yeah.
I remember with Michael, he's still there. He looks exactly like his father.
What do you think he looks like, Dad?
He didn't look like.
I don't know.
Huh?
And then his time went
on. Don't look like me.
Good thing, huh?
Yeah.
Doesn't have your nose?
No.
Maybe it has your head just about. A little here?
No, I don't think so.
It's high headline.
Yeah. Doesn't matter. Hungry?
Yeah.
See there. There's the thing in your house, yeah.
In the house.
Yeah.
There's Aunt Linda.
Yeah.
Talking.
Yeah, I'm trying to keep talking.
Yeah.
Aunt Linda and the proud
long
mom.
Finger, finger.
Piano fingers, right there?
Yeah,
well, not quite yet. Maybe when she gets a little older. When it's time to redecorate the house.
What's the matter?
Is that comfortable?
Just a
little
pink here. Oh, look at these
socks.
Here's a little sock.
Want to
see a little sock?
Alright.
It's a little sock.
What
was that
thing? It's a little sock. And he said that you can be tall.
Yeah.
6 feet long, but you can be tall.
You're a tall little girl, huh?
I don't know who to say yes to that. Who's tall? What's the matter? No, it's not there. No, it's not me.
Time to eat?
No.
Yeah. She likes all that glitter.
Yeah, I know. You're gonna be a sparkly, glittery girl, huh?
Hopefully not.
With bells and bows and rhinestones, huh? A rhinestone baby.
You can get a Gucci headband.
Diamonds and earrings. Hey, you know, who said I should get her a headband?
Who?
June said I should get her a headband.
Oh, yeah,
okay. No, one of those little headbands for her head. You know, a little design, like a ribbon for her. A ribbon for her hair.
You got one, right?
Yeah, we got one. Yeah, we have a few from the friend here to us. But you know, these don't get ones that says Calvin Klein on it, or Yves Saint Laurent or something like that. One of those jumpy things from Bloomberg.
Did Ron call you yesterday?
No, Ron.
Donna Karen.
Yeah, he asked me yesterday. He was home and I thought he might be
running
to me.
No, I stayed home yesterday.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
He called from Germany.
Oh, yeah? How's he?
Wow. Tired.
Tired,
yeah. Hasn't had any rest.
Yeah.
They took him out in the town, didn't get home until 1 o'clock, and then he had to get up for a meeting at 8. But he's been partying and having a good time. He went to Germany, Belgium, France, and England.
Yeah, London, Spain,
and Spain.
Hmm. Sounds like a nice business.
Hey, he asked his sister, we're going to try and home. I said, I don't know. Andy told me, you're supposed to go to a meeting.
Yeah.
So I
thought, normally we did, but, you know, Karen was home, and I figured, let me meet you with him.
I told him,
to do.
I guess he didn't call.
Yeah.
Hi, cutie. You're hungry, huh?
This is Aunt Linda.
Oh,
Aunt Linda.
I don't know what you're actually crying.
Yeah, she has no problem crying.
Yeah.
Both ends work.
Yeah.
I hope I get
the weather on in a couple of
times. Yeah. See, this is Kristen over here getting changed. She's more than a month old. She just came back from her first book study. She commented on 4 times, right?
Five.
she's getting ready to get a picture taken. Get the dress out of her face. Oh, here it is. Here's the dress. Here it is. Show the dress, Kat. The dress that was given to us by one of my friends at work.
Not a dress, though.
What is it? Bloomers.
Bloomers, yeah.
Bloomers. And there's Kristen over there, getting ready for the... PK Bowie. There she is. We'll zoom in on her. There. She's very happy about wearing it. Tell how much he's changed in a month. Who thinks she more looks more like her?
You.
Me?
Unfortunately. Looks like you. I don't think she looks at all like me. Maybe a little bit like Michael. But that could all change.
Yes. Hopefully she'll look all like me. See how she looks.
Not ready yet.
She's not ready yet. This is Kristen's room over here. This is the mobile that Dad got it. This funny little symbol seems like the battery is running low. All the animals in there. Those beers are made for Kristen by her sister.
The keys.
The keys in the congregation. And that giraffe is a gift from Sister Q. My sister made all the bolsters. Oh, see how Karen's doing now. Oh, there she is. And ta-da! Ta-da! So set for a picture. Zoom in on it here. Zoom in on. Today is October 19th. There's Kristen over here in the swing. Helps put her to sleep. She went out in service today. She put an hour and a half. No placements though, unfortunately. She did well at the door. There she is. Swinging away, having a good time. Doing a little tapping over here. See, there she is, talking. See, she likes that. She usually falls asleep on that, and we like that too. She's doing real well. She's the idol her daddy sucks on, and justly so. There she is. She's gained weight. She was 6'9", and she was born 2 weeks ago. She had reached 8 pounds. She feels like she's like maybe 10 now. And she's doing well. Oh, I see the pitter-patter of Frank. Frank is over here somewhere. Where's Frank? Let's see if we can find Frank. Nope, Frank's not over here. Oh, there he is. There's Frank tunneling. Going, and he's gone. So there he is. There she is again. Zooming on her. Having a fine time. She was afraid of that at once, but now she's getting used to that. She enjoys it. Or at least we think she enjoys it. Okay. Here's Michael.
Huh?
Being a hippie musician. Hopefully the society won't see this, he'll lose all his privileges.
Yeah.
He's doing Led Zeppelin.
Yeah.
See? Zoom in on those fast, lightning fast hands so you can see what he's doing. It's going so fast you can't believe it. He's hardly moving. Here he is. Ta-da!
Ta-da!
He's working for Tim today. He's going to be doing epoxy and...
Epoxy and shoplifting.
Epoxy and shoplifting.
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 That's it's like little concrete, actually it's little steel pieces of metal with little ball bearings on there, like grains of sand, they're very small, and it shoots them at the floor, and it rips up, it puts little pips in the concrete, so when you put epoxy over it, paint epoxy paint over it, it'll stick better, it'll adhere.
Hmm. So thank you very much for sharing that with us.
No problem.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. You've been a fine audience. Take care, ladies and gentlemen. God bless.
Here we're back on Kristen again. Still having a fine time. Fine time. Wish I was here. The screen's starting to slow down a little bit, so she should be screaming soon. So we'll turn her off over here. That's all for now. Up close and personal. Thank you very much. Just hit the proud grandfather,
yeah.
And the dog, and the grandmother on the side.
Don't get me. Yeah.
You can hear her, but you can't see her.
Can you see
the baby? Yeah, too big.
How far away?
Why don't you get in the picture?
Yeah, well, you're in the picture.
That's true, but you can get in the picture
anyway.
Yes, Frank. Oh, there she is.
Yeah.
There's that white-haired old lady. Admiring the fine work of their son and daughter. Fine work.
Crank it up, then I get.
Yeah, you crank it up, and you just and yeah, see, you notice it's not swinging as fast as it is now.
Yeah,
if you crank it up a little higher, she swings a little higher and harder.
Home
How long does it last,
Andy? It lasts like maybe 5 minutes. About 10 minutes? 10 minutes? 15 minutes?
Longer than 5 minutes.
Let's crank it up yet. Crank it,
When it stops.
No, she'll cry when it stops.
It doesn't stop yet.
She'll cry when she stops.
No, where did it stop?
Wait till it stops.
You want her to cry?
Yeah. Where did it stop?
Wait till it stops.
Yeah.
Okay, wait till it stops.
See. That's the first part.
Yeah.
If you can't get it working, if you don't work, you've got to
try. She'll be asleep and you won't have to crank it up.
Yeah.
So you got to let it stop then, huh?
Yeah.
Hmm. See, easy for them to say. See, they say, let it stop and they leave.
Yeah.
Yeah. Everything's fine. Yeah. Okay. Kristen went out this morning.
Where'd you go?
Well, she went out in service.
Oh, yeah?
Yep.
She went out too?
Yep, she went out.
Yeah?
Nobody,
To the whore?
No, she was out in, we took her out in the neighborhood there.
Oh, just the neighborhood?
Yeah. She didn't place anything.
Mm-hmm.
She was good. She got sleeping. She was out for like a good hour and a half.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. She's like a month and 2 days old now.
Yeah, I know.
Is that?
She's 17 today. So
yeah.
19, huh? She's 19, yeah. Okay.
She get any different?
She's working out, isn't she?
She look like me or you look like Karen?
Ah.
She look like you.
Look like me, I guess.
Look like you, huh? Oh, no.
No?
Oh, no.
Oh, no, I think she's a little bit like me.
Yeah.
Hard to tell, though, but it's more like me. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
She will zoom in, see what she looks like.
Michael was born.
We'll zoom in on her.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah.
Sometimes
like
they just look like themselves.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't think.
Right, Karen?
Yeah.
That's true. Yeah.
Oh, there's the voice of the proud mother.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
I hope he isn't
hearing
my voice.
It's all right. Why not?
See
how the white
thing is just so good.
Pick it up.
Yeah, and I think
we'll
probably will.
Yeah.
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 I'll
pick it up.
Yeah. It's good though, huh?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah,
I'm going to get closer. Yeah, getting okay?
Here we go.
Oh, enter stage right. There she is.
Don't
take it for too long.
People get bored.
People get bored, you're right. People get bored. So with that, signing off. Signing off. Oh, here we have Kristen taking her third bath. She looks very happy, as you can tell. Today is, what day is today, Kay?
Today is Wednesday, November 23rd, 1994.
Thank
and
you.
It's about, oh, what,
7
p.m.? Something like that.
Yes, she's having lots of fun, as you can tell. See? Smile. See, there she's smiling for the camera. She's enjoying herself tremendously. And Karen's having fun too. And there's a nice picture of Karen's left shoulder and her left arm. And you'll see, we're going to zoom into Kristen's legs to see if she has Karen's legs. Oh, there's the thigh. Oh, there it is. Now we zoom into the belly button, after the elbow. What do we have? We have an elbow. We have Karen's elbow. I'll zoom back out here. We'll zoom out. She's having lots of fun. There she is. She's enjoying herself tremendously.
She likes the bath.
She enjoys the bath. What I'll do now, there she is.
Okay,
I'm going to turn
her off.
Okay. Oh, okay, I'll turn this off. And we'll see you later. Here we have a picture of a theocratic cat studying her Revelation book. Oops. Right?
Right,
he's forcing me to pat. Right next to the cat is a theocratic dog. You can tell he's very enthused about the study of the publication. And right next to him is another theocratic cat, equally enthused. And here, hear that little funny noise here. We'll zoom over to Kristen. She's very enthused also about the studying of the book. And there she is. Today's December 15th, is that right?
December
15th. Yes, December 15th, Thursday.
1994.
And Kristen will be 2 days old, no, 2 months old, 2 days old.
2 months old on the 17th.
On the 17th. And there she is.
She weighs 6 pounds, 10 ounces.
No, 10 pounds, 6
pounds. 6 pounds. It's been a long day.
It's been a long day, it certainly has. There's just
the... Miss Dust.
The pest.
Better known as the particle.
And there's Mr. Frank right next door.
Lord Franklin.
Lord Franklin.
Full of fleas.
Full of fleas. And he stinks. But aside from that, he's a good dog. Yeah, I see Kristen's rousing here. You see? Yes, there she is. Swiping the jewel off her mouth with a sweater. She's sleeping. She's sleeping a little better.
Much better.
And so, that wing is a lifesaver because she falls asleep in that a lot. Unfortunately, the moment you take her out of the swing and the swing stops, she'll start crying, and she'll cry in the cradle too. But for now, the swing is doing very well. Okay. Uh-oh. Is she ready to cry? Maybe not. Here it is. Okay, that's all for now. Up close and personal, December 15th, 1994. Thank you very much. Okay, we're fading in. There she is. Today is
Friday, November 16th?
December.
Oh, December 16th. And this is Kristen. She's almost 2 months old. She'll be 2 months tomorrow. She's sitting in a chair here, in a little bouncing seat. Very happy. And Michael, hit those things here. She was at one point getting all excited about these things. But she's not too happy now, as you can tell. Seems like Michael's having fun, though.
I don't know.
Doesn't look like she's having fun. Hit that again, Michael. Good. Kristen's enjoying herself. Michael's having fun. Zoom in on that hand there. Zoom.
She was playing with it before, but now she's...
Yeah. I don't know whether she's playing with it or she hit it by accident.
No, she reached for it.
She reached for it, huh? A milestone.
That's right.
A grand milestone here.
Oh,
oh, there she goes.
Saw that?
Hit it.
Ha ha. Oh,
there you go.
Look at that. Hit it again. Uh-oh. She's trying.
Is this exciting?
Oh, look at it trying to cross over.
Trying. First, makes you hungry too, Cass.
Yeah.
Her mouth is going.
Oh. Yeah. It's the first time she's ever played with anything.
Yeah.
Yeah. She,
first, folks.
You're there.
She has
a mini mouth that she's always been staring at.
Yeah, but she never really played with it. This is the first time she's actually ever been interested in anything and played with it.
And here it is, up close and personal.
Yep.
You are there.
Uh-oh.
There it starts. The starting of many, many years of playing with toys and tormenting you by stuff.
Yeah.
We'll just pin over there, see where Karen is.
And I'm baking a triple chocolate.
What's she doing?
Didn't do anything. So far.
Yes.
She's baking a triple chocolate cake. One of the sisters is having a baby shower.
Claire Jackson.
She also had a baby girl.
Yeah. She had her at the end of November.
In fact, everyone said baby girl.
Yes, we have another. We have an unbaptized publisher who also had a baby girl. Tish Perez. She's the third one.
Her baby
weighed 8 pounds,
nothing.
Yep.
Is that a laugh?
I
don't know. Oh, was that a cry?
You tell me.
Is this exciting? Zoom over to mom over there eating.
Good.
Good.
So tasty too.
Tasty tidbit.
Glad you're proud of yourself.
There's Michael. Zooming in on Michael here. Pan in on Kristen girl. Oh, there she goes.
fit out.
Let's see if we get a better angle here. Let me move around here. Nope, oh, yep, oop. Stuck a ton out of people. He's not having fun anymore. Okay, so we'll end here. Probably we'll go again tomorrow, but tomorrow will be 2 months. And we'll see what we can see.
Alright.
Okay, adios. Yes, today is, what did I say, December 19th. It's around 9:50. Karen's dressing Kristen for her 2 month plus 2 day picture, since she missed the 2 months. She's wearing a outfit that was given to her by a friend of mine at work. You see her head popping out soon. Where is it? Oh, it's a little here.
She's already.
That'd be a lovely picture. Says, guess who? Here's a picture of Karen's back. I'm off today because yesterday we had the Kingdom School for ministerial servants, and I took off. Got home late. It's one of the reasons why this picture is 2 days late instead of 1 day late. Ah, there she is. There's the little head. You see the mouth going over there? Oh.
We have to find the little
hand. Oh, there she is looking at us. Hey, help me, help me, help me. Oh. She doesn't look happy.
Why don't you wait till I have a dress?
Okay, well, I wait until I have a dress. Actually, I wanted to get her to, because she has a habit of smiling at people when she's getting changed. Oh, there she goes. She's smiling at you? Yeah, why don't you have a speak? Have a say, uncle.
You good girl, yeah? You good girl? Uh-oh.
She's crying. Uh-oh. There she is. Life is so difficult. Yes. Okay, we'll end it for now because she's getting cranky. Pictures to follow.
Wait.
Now recording. Just trying to get Kristen to smile and say, goo.
You good girl?
Move in. Yeah, there you go.
You good girl?
There she is. There's Kristen girl.
Good girl?
Trying to get her to talk.
You good girl?
She usually talks when you're changing a diaper. I guess she's real happy when you do that. I guess I can't say that I blame her. I'd be happy too if my diaper's all messed up. And they changed it.
Smiling.
No, she's not. Just when you want her to smile, she doesn't smile. Ain't that all.
She likes to stay the mini. Maybe she'll smile at me.
Move the mini over the other way, because I see your back of the mini. There you go. That's good. This may be an exercise in futility here.
That's good, man.
Let me
stand
it
up and... Uh-oh,
yeah.
Shoes off.
Okay. Let me just back up here. Oh, there she is.
One shoe on and one shoe off. Okay.
One shoe on, one shoe off.
And here's Frank.
Frank is here. Where's Frank? Oh, there's Frank.
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 There you are.
Yeah, there you go. Getting it down to personal level here. Gotta tell Nang Chi. Gotta tell Nang Chi.
Okay,
let's see, just zoom into her face here. Oh, yeah. No. Saying, why are you people torturing me like this? You know what she's saying? She's saying that when I get older, you people will pay. You people will pay for this. You'll pay for this outrage. Okay, we'll end here. Okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Look, look, look.
Here we see Grandpa struggling.
Okay. What's your mother?
Today's the December 25th.
Okay.
See here, Grandpa is struggling. He's looking for help.
Okay, give it back to Mom.
Give it back to Mom.
No, she's so quiet.
There's Aunt Linda. George is here.
Instant quiet.
Cynthia is over here.
Hello.
See here, Cynthia. This is like...
Hey, Cindy, come on over here.
We're taking a picture for Prosperity because she never comes out.
I'm here. I have short visits. What do you want from my life?
She comes every 20 years for 5 minutes.
15.
15 minutes.
Now she's quiet.
See, and there's
Beautiful
Kristen.
Baby.
Isn't she?
Yes,
she looks just like you.
No, she doesn't. She looks a lot like you guys.
Not dead, huh?
Not dead at all.
Only took her 2 months to get out. I was surprised it wasn't 2 months. We've been here for like five, since she was five.
As soon as they laid me off, I would have changed my free.
She said, you know, if she never got laid off, we'd never see her.
That's right. Oh, she's so beautiful. She really is.
Ah, good. Yeah. She's a good girl. I'm glad you came out.
Is she sleeping through the night?
She sleeps like every 2 hours, and then sometimes she sleeps like 4 hours. But she's good.
Yeah?
Yeah, she wakes up when she's hungry, which is fine.
Good.
But she's good. Parents like to give her.
She's got a good appetite, huh?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, too many people.
See, we can zoom in on the...
On the action?
Zoom in on the face.
Oh,
see?
Did she cry a lot during
the day? No, she cries just enough.
Oh, I'm
not. All right. Now we have a picture of Aunt Sin here for Prosperity. Signing off.
Signing off? Hey, what are you doing?